Hello everybody, welcome to Minecraft LAN Party, episode 3, I think. I'm about to turn this thing on. Woohoo! Oh, interesting. So I almost turned into another episode of Theron Can't Count. Let's see. Real problem with that. So let's see. Oh shoot. Let's not break the spawner at this point, because that would really suck. Okay. Yeah, clear. Okay. So Theron is bad at math. I think that's our takeaway here. Turns out the spawners aren't as conveniently spaced as I previously thought. What's going on here? Get onto this block. Oh. So. Yeah, and then like that. Does that give me any nodes? Actually, I think we're good. Sweet. Woohoo. Okay, so now we place the cactus. Pop, 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 pop. Okay, now we just need to place these up to the ceiling. We don't need ice to do that. Some dirt would be nice, but I'm here with Vex. We are lighting up the string farm. Oops. And I had a little miscalculation, so I had to make some adjustments. Not a big deal. Oops. Ah, damn it. Put the sand in the right place. There we go. And I brought over some cactus. Boop, boop, boop. Can I hit that? No, damn. Okay, that's fine. We'll get it from another angle. Thought this was a better place than it is. And I should have plenty of cactus here. And one more. One more. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. And ah, crap. Boop. Now, oh, shoot. Oh, this is going to be a problem, isn't it? Oh, goodness. This should work, right? Right. Boop. Damn it. Hey, 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 hey. All right. Oops, I don't need to do that. Okay. Ow. All right. So, those zombies are loud. All right, let's go. How much of this dropped in there? Oh, enough. Plenty. Okay. Put the dirt in here. And, oh, I need slabs. Let's make some slabs. Okay. Let's do this. Boop. Boop. Go put some slabs down in places where I don't want to put lights. Now I can put them right next to the cactus, but I can put them on the diagonals. And oh, I need to make some do that. Okay. Right. Where are the rest of the spiders? Come on, they should be swarming. Here they come. Here's the wave number two. That works. And we got a few string. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, well, I gotta clean up this waiting room. Cool. I'm very happy about this. This is working. And, yeah. Looks like it's darfing. Okay, yeah, this is working. We're good. And actually, I don't know if a viewing room here is even a worthwhile thing, because you can't see too much with all the cactus anyway. But it would keep people from walking into the cactus. So, I don't know. We'll figure it out. Where's what? Ah, criminy. Switch back to the proper pick, Theron. Oh, hello. Let's put this up here. Grab this. Oh. Okay. This wall kind of needs to be here. Okay. Cool. Very cool. Okay, let's make sure nothing's spawning upstairs. Because that would suck. Light levels all look okay up here. Pardon me. This is super exciting. Okay, well, this is the, Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. This is working very well. I'm very excited about this. Okay, we almost got a stack of string. And it hasn't even been that long. So, this is very cool. Oh, nice. He splashed on the way down. Oh, we got a spider eye. Let's see, I need stairs. Let's put some stuff away up here. Iron bars, slabs. Oh wait, the slabs I want to put in the upper chest. Stone, slab. All right, this is very exciting. Oops, 52 and a spider eye. Pretty good here. Have to find the magic. Wow. Huh. They should be spawning like crazy. Okay, well, this is super exciting. Watch me type and chat with Risk and Vex. So anyway, this is the spider farm on Minecraft LAN Party, and it appears to be working just fine. So very excited about this. And almost a full stack of string and a spider eye. So this is working just fine. I need to make some crafting tables to cover this hopper chain. So let me get to work on that. But I will let you go, and I will see you next time. All right, bye.